Calamine Lotion is a topical medication that contains a mixture of zinc oxide and ferric oxide. It is commonly used to relieve itching and discomfort associated with various skin conditions, including poison ivy, poison oak, insect bites, sunburn, and minor skin irritations. The active substances in Calamine Lotion are zinc oxide and ferric oxide. How to use? Shake the bottle well before use. Apply a thin layer of Calamine Lotion to the affected area of the skin using a cotton ball or pad. Allow the lotion to dry completely before covering the area with clothing or bandages. Repeat the application as needed, typically up to 3 to 4 times daily or as directed by a healthcare professional. Contraindications. Don't use Calamine Lotion if you are allergic to any of its ingredients. Avoid applying Calamine Lotion to broken or irritated skin, as it may cause future irritation. Consult a healthcare professional before using Calamine Lotion on children under 2 years of age. Warnings. For external use only, avoid contact with eyes, mouth, and mucous membranes. If irritation or rash develops, discontinue and consult a healthcare professional. Keep out of reach of children. Store Calamine Lotion at room temperature away from heat and direct sunlight. Side effects. While Calamine Lotion is generally well tolerated, some individuals may experience mild side effects, including skin irritation or redness, allergic reactions, rare, dryness or peeling of the skin. If any side effects persist or worsen, discontinue and consult a healthcare professional. Always read the product label and follow the instructions provided. If symptoms persist or worsen, seek medical advice.